Gave up a six-figure job for the minimum wage. My pops like, this nigga insane. My options ain't limited, got a degree, but I chose to not sit in that cage. 9 to 5 shifts up in retail, attention to detail with shit that I didn't get paid. Could barely afford to be broke, but them 12 beans an hour helped get through them days. There were times I would wake up at night from the dreams when it seemed there's no wind in my sails. My existence a fail, preconditioned to live in a shell. Most of representation is resting in graves, in prison like slaves in a jail. So my outlook on life was entitled to words of the dead, so my brain would excel. It's hard to find happiness trapped in the fact that it's tied to your capital. Through the scars and the cracks and this absence now from the liquor ain't factual. I've been harboring tragedy, passed through familial ties of the noose. Through the eyes of my folk, I'm expected to rise from the ground to produce. There were times where I doubted me, and I thought about jumping headfirst off that balcony. Had to cop me a pound of weed, I don't even like smoke, but it helped get shit out of me. I got people who down for me, if I let them boys drown, who the fuck gon' be proud of me? But them demons too loud for me, I look out for my guys, who the fuck looking out for me? I don't know, but I go with the wind like a parasail, with the hope I could parallel. Division of greens to niggas who need, my toast is the flows to the paracels. Expose them to heaven while scared of hell. Every angel been prepared to fall, survivor's guilt, but like unanswered mail. Left some people that I'm scared to call, questions line up as my mind evolve. Why am I the one who strives? Why am I the one who rises? Why is none of this surprising? Why do people always seem to die around me? Why am I the one surviving? God gon' hand his toughest battles to his fighters. Why am I the one he rides with? Damn. He makes sacrifices, bloody sacrifices, couple sacrifices.